dropouts were welcome at a triad church on Sunday. The Unitarian Universalist Church of Greensboro had its first blessing of the animals. We saw cats, dogs, and even ferrets.
Because I love him, and I thought everybody would love him.
Talk louder, sweetie.
And he's cute and adorable.
And he's extremely cute.
The pets were presented in the parking lot, and then humans went inside for the rest of the service. If all goes well, the church hopes to make this an annual event.